that it was directed by John Singletary, who, if you had said to me, Boys in the Hood, Poetic Justice, like you said, like, hey, what's a franchise you might be interested in getting into? Like, Fast and Furious would not have been the one. Because this isn't Mission Impossible, right? This isn't like where in every Mission Impossible, Tom Cruise picks a different director that's like known for things and then says, I want you to put your individual style on these movies because that's part of what we're doing here. But if you had said, John Singletary for, the sequel to Fast and Furious.
Brandon.
Yeah.
I'm going to cut this out.
Yeah.
John Singleton.
Oh my God. I'm so bad with names. You don't have to cut it out. I'm terrible with names.
That's fine.
It's John Singleton. I'm so bad with names. I always, trust me, anybody who meets me, like, if I don't... do whatever you want, but this is my brand. I'm on brand right now.
Just can't let you keep doing that. That's all.
Sorry, you're right. John Singleton is the director of Too Fast and Furious. John Singletary is his lesser-known cousin. He directs mattress commercials.